another one almost all in Richland. been standing here half an hour just remembering the past, like how much it's changed in 20 years. Again, I got YouTube videos on YouTube from way back in early 2000s. Just going, wow, how much it's changed. Not too long ago, I think it was 7 years ago, I was able to, there's a parking lot over there, I was able to park and then film across here. I can't even do that anymore. Yeah, I'm not complaining, I like the seclusion of it, but just remembering the past. This is no longer open. Has it been since COVID? Anyway, train's a beast. 165, 166 cars, I think it has. Almost stalled in Richland. So he's kind of a decent train today. Interesting conversation between the crew and the dispatcher, which I gotta agree to both. Why they keep sending us up here with these huge trains with only two engines? We can't make the hill, we keep telling them. They keep sending us up here with these. Speaking of sending, here it comes, full send. Yeah. I looked at one survey in this land, I think it's kind of in limbo, because part of the railroad owns part of it, the company owns part of it, the village owns part of it. It's just, well, it is what it is. Like I said, I don't mind it. It's not mine to worry about.